these are the church announcements for Second Baptist Church of Ann Arbor. Sunday morning worship can be streamed every Sunday morning at 10 a.m. You can connect to the live stream via the SBCAA YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter social media pages. Please join into the chat and say good morning. There is an associate minister waiting to pray with you following the morning worship service. Call prayer line 734-577-7220. Join Pastor Daniels every Wednesday. Start your morning with prayer at 7 a.m. You can phone in on the conference call number 302-202-1102. Access code 681-750-pound. Please note the space on the conference call is limited. You may also join him in prayer on one of our social media pages. There are several ways to send in your tithes and offering. Mail directly to the church office, PayPal, the app Givelify. Additional giving information can be found on the church's website under the Giving tab. The Second Baptist Church of Ann Arbor Nursery is now open. We are excited to offer this service to you and your families. Please visit the educational wing and speak to Sister Adria Perry for more information. If you have any information to announce to the church, please go to our website at sbcaa.org/announcement-request. Once the form is submitted, a member of our staff will review the information and reach out as needed. On behalf of our pastor, Dr. Stephen J. Daniels Sr., and the entire Second Baptist family, we pray that you have a blessed week. Kingdom Generation Youth Ministry will begin a new series entitled Real Friends, discussing the concepts of biblical and healthy relationships on the 2nd and 4th Sundays of February, the 12th and the 26th at 10 a.m. in the Educational Wing Multipurpose Room, 2nd floor. All youth from 1st through 12th grade are welcome to attend. Come on out and have fun and prepare to be engaged, equipped, and encouraged by God's Word. Any questions, feel free to contact Reverend Freddie L. Featherstone, Jr. Please mark your calendar and be prepared to attend our annual business meeting on Tuesday, February 21st at 7 p.m. Pastor Daniels will also give a State of the Fellowship address. This meeting is in person only.